yeah, technically I kill people for a living, but it's not as bad as you make it sound. It's not like I'm killing innocent people. I get to kill, like, terrorists, enemies of the state, evil masterminds and their henchmen. It's fun, too, you know? You just walk up to some guy and bam, 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 shoot him in the face, and, you know, you're not going to get in trouble. It's awesome. I love it. It's the best feeling in the world. It's a little difficult sometimes, you know, leave the job at work when I come home to hang out with my family. I mean, last weekend, I'm taking the kids to the mall, about to pull into a parking space, and out of nowhere, this jerk-off in a hybrid with one of those communist Obama stickers in the back whips into the space right in front of me. And I roll down the window, and I'm like, hey, what's the deal, buddy? I'm trying to park here. And then he immediately sees the uniform and starts flipping me the bird, and he's all, up yours, baby killer. Why don't you go back to Afghanistan? Start a 9-11 too, you puppet for the New World Order, military-industrial complex's capitalist conspiracy. And this guy rushes up, and he gets in my face, and then he jams his finger into my chest. And I just lose it. And I spin him around, and I put him in like a reverse naked choke, and he goes down instantly. And that's when I notice his baby sandals. The guy's talking crap to me in front of my kids in a parking lot, and he's wearing those like Croc baby sandals my four-year-old wears. I reach down, and I take off one of the guy's baby sandals, and I just start beating him across the face with it. And then his girlfriend runs up, and she's like, you're killing my boyfriend! You're killing my boyfriend! And I'm like, cool it, Hanoi Jane, or I'm coming for you next. And then two cops came up behind me, tased me, hogtied me, threw me in their car. And now I'm here, so... Yeah, I guess I got anger issues.